good, Jim.
There's no time for that. We should go over the itinerary, decide what you're going to wear for the meet and greet with... Gloria Reyes? I didn't realize she was going to be here. That must be a last-minute addition to the schedule.
Who is Gloria Reyes?
Only a former Miss Philippines and Miss Universe and the fiercest pageant coach on the planet. It is imperative that you make a good impression.
Why? It's just a meet and greet.
Oh, these meet and greets are a ruse. They say they're just casual, a way for the contestants to get to know each other and have a photo op. But Gloria is a spy. She will be watching all of you from the second you walk in that door, and she could have a huge influence on the judge's decision. Oh, my God. She's here. Armstrong, we've actually met before.
Are you the fellow who parked my Benz?
No, I'm a pageant coach. We sat next to each other at the welcome brunch for Miss Beef Tips. It's not important that you remember me, but I promise you will remember my client, Patty Liddell. Patty, now is not the time.
Your client might want to work on her manners, Mr. Barnstrong.
I knew.
I should have been worried she'd heard the rumor, but now all I could think about was pizza.
Hello, Patty. It's nice to see you again. You've become quite infamous around here.
What do you mean?
I heard a little rumor that you killed Roxy Graham.
Who told you?
That Heather girl with that exceptionally long and stupid name. Just telling everyone.
Oh my God. I can't imagine what you must think of me now.
What I think is that I'm impressed. It seems that you and I have something more in common than I thought.
What do you mean?
The night before I won Miss Universe, everyone was talking about how my father was the leader of the most notorious gang in the Philippines. And if anyone beat me, they would meet the wrong end of a machete.
Was it true?
Doesn't matter. Everyone was so terrified of me, they couldn't focus. That rumor helped me win. So can you.
It doesn't matter. I'll still be the same person.
No, you won't. Don't you get it? Nobody talks about my father anymore. Nobody cares. All they can see is the crown. And once you get it, the past is erased.
And then I'll be happy?
Happiness is for princesses. Queens take control. Why do you think I started that rumor about my father in the first place?
Gloria was right. Queens take control, which meant I was going to do whatever it took to get that crown.